We start right now at 9 with a conviction in a deadly child abuse case. Pictured right here, 9-month-old Gigi died of blunt force trauma 3 years ago.
And now her grieving father is getting some justice. The baby's mother is set to stand trial. Fox 31's Nicole Fierro has been following this case from the very beginning. She joins us live from the courthouse with that interview. We'll see only here on Fox 31. Nicole, what do you have to say?
Yeah, Anthony Rosales has been fighting to get justice in his baby girl's death since 2020. And this week, a jury convicted a first person in this case. Now, the baby's mother is set to stand trial next.
A cemetery in Wheat Ridge, the baby section, not where any father should be visiting their child, but for Anthony Rosales.
August 4th, 2020. Is when she passed away.
This is where his 9-month-old baby, Gigi, lies.
It's pretty weird. It don't seem like that long. It feels like it's been on a pause, life. And, you know, like I figured it was going to. But, yeah, 3 years. Saying it out loud, 3 years she's been gone.
How can you move on when so many questions remain unanswered? Autopsy results obtained by the problem solvers explain the cause of death for little Gianna, blunt force injuries to the head.
Fact is, you know, someone's guilty for it. My daughter just didn't die. And that's the craziest part, why I couldn't stop. She didn't just die. She was a healthy baby.
This week, one of two people charged in Gianna's death, Kane Gallardo, was convicted of one count of felony 2 child abuse, knowingly or recklessly resulting in death. Gianna's mother's also set to stand trial on one count of the same charge in December.
Justice is here. Justice is finally here. And I'll be able to sleep a little bit better once, you know, it's finished. And hopefully by the beginning of this next year, we'll be finished with this whole situation and we don't have to look back. And now I can grieve, because I haven't been able to grieve.
Yeah, Kane's sentencing is set for December, the same month that Gianna's mother, Jolene Byer-LaCrew, is set to stand trial. Of course, with any case that Jolene is considered and presumed innocent until proven guilty. Reporting live here in Denver, Nicole Fierro, Fox 31. Yeah, Nicole.